A prize!
So it is. It looks like some sort of toy.
Toy!
Here you go, Sylvester. Since it fell into your bowl, you may have it.
Aww! Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Granny, we want cereal prizes, too.
Goodness gracious, you'd think there were bars of gold in these boxes. Don't worry, there are plenty more prizes.
You can say that again. Just think about all of the toys that must be in those boxes. It boggles the mind.
More cereal! More cereal! More cereal! More cereal!
You've had more than enough already. Besides, you can't have the prizes until each box is finished.
I've always been more of a low-tech pussycat.
Oh, hello, Captain Crispy. Shall we save the world before lunchtime? Where did you get that toy? Where do you think I got it? From a box of Captain Crispy cereal, of course.
You just reached in and grabbed it?
Grabbed it? Of course not. I made sure I ate all the cereal first.
You ate a whole box of cereal?
Sure. Granny said we had to finish the box before we got the toy. I was just following instructions.
Granny did say that.